Praise God. While the choir were ministering, some other senior men of God walked in. And we have already introduced others. I will introduce one, then the other two will introduce themselves. Praise the Lord. Okay, let me allow each and everyone to introduce himself. Please, let's do that briefly. Let's give mic to Pastor James. Pastor James, sir.
Praise the Lord. My name is Pastor James. Pastor in the Church of Grace, Welcome Ministry. God bless the church and bless all the members here.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Dr. Richard is my name.
Amen.
Voice of Jesus in Financial Ministry. And from our city, Isa Street. It's the next school level. God bless you.
Amen.
Okay. Hallelujah.
Amen. Reverend Obudo Boniface, Ikechukwu is my name.
Amen.
God of Spring Power Assembly. Upper Room, Zamba Bus Stop, Lawanson here, and I'm just the pastor in charge, the chairman of PFN, Itire. We are just coming from a function of Surulere, one of the chairmen celebrated their birthday, and the provincial chairman and all the chairmen has to be there by order. So I'm just coming from there. God bless you.
Praise God. I'm Reverend Dr. Eddie Williams, the senior pastor of Post Foundation Gospel Mission. God bless us in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
God bless our Pastor Kennedy Hoba. I am Pastor Triumphant Gospel Grace Assembly. Amen. You are welcome in Jesus' name.
Amen.
15 to 20 minutes for that. And I want to welcome to this podium Reverend Oshadeya. Can we put our hands together for him?
More than 12 men here in PFM, they are my children. Glory be to God.
Amen.
An Egyptian pursued and went in after them to the midst of the sea. Even all Pharaoh's horses, his chariots and his horsemen. And it came to pass that in the morning watch, the Lord looked unto the host of the Egyptians through the pillar.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God make a way. It is not finished. You are moving ahead. By the grace of God, you are moving ahead. In the mighty name of Jesus. They were panicked at the Red Sea. They don't know what to do. There was no canoe. There was nothing to pass through. But God is looking at them. When you have challenges, God is looking at you. You will not die in that challenge.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Your aid is not in the inside that challenge. You are moving out.
Amen.
Tell someone you are moving out.
Amen.
I said they will die.
Amen.
The ground we open is more than we swallow them.
in your way.
Amen.
Whatever you lay your hand on, lay your hand, alright? God Almighty will open door for you.
Amen.
You cannot open that door by yourself. But God is our side. He's a powerful hand. He's a mighty warrior. No war that can conquer God. Jesus has prevailed.
And the Lord said unto Moses, stretch out thy hand.
Stretch out thy hand.
That the waters may come again upon the Egyptians.
Hallelujah. The water will cover the Egyptians.
Upon their tyrants.
There are the Egyptians in your area. In the street you are living. In the area of your ministry. There are the Egyptians. They are looking at you. They are looking at your downfall. But you are going to prevail over them.
Amen.
Let him be king of Israel. Let him be king of Oribo. Let him be king. Anybody who wage war against your ministry shall die.
Amen.
The people that wage war against Philadelphia. The angel of the church in Philadelphia.
Right.
Right.
This thing said he that is holy.
This is so.
That is true.
Who that is true?
He that had the key of David.
Oh, he that had the key of David.
He that opened and no man
shut. He that opened no man can shut.
And shut and no man opened.
Oh, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I think you are happy.
Oh, yes.
The key is in your hand. The divine key. You know, the wicked ones, when you pack your motor, somewhere, because they have master key. Don't think your the man of God told us how he was paying his tithe every Monday, and the things was moving well. I said, I will receive the glory of God in my life.
Amen.
Say, Father, oh, no, my God.
You can never understand him. He said,